welcome to Amphor Christ. Praise the Lord! Praise the living Jesus! How are you doing today, says the mess? I hope you are doing good. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord be with you in the name of Jesus Christ. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. Wow, this is just like now, like we just begin this year, 2022, and now we're in the month of August. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. How are you doing, says the mess? How are you doing? Hope you are doing well. I hope you are doing well. To God be the glory. The Lord be praised forever in the name of Jesus Christ. Today is Perfect Will Movement. I'm for Christ Gospel Messages is Perfect Will Movement. What blesses you is all I desire. And we're about to go into an important section, doing, embarking, engaging in what pleases God. Requesting, demonstrating what pleases God. And may the Lord be happy with us. May the Lord rejoice concerning us, concerning you, concerning your loved ones, even as they also participate in this conversation, in this manifestation, embarking, engaging, manifesting in what pleases God. To God with the glory. Let's pray. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration. In Jesus' name we pray. I have to stop. Please. Remember. In case, if you know your loved ones, remind them right now to turn on, to share. Before you continue to listen, share this video with them. Share with them. Let them be connected. And may the Lord bless you for that. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this privilege again. We thank you for your plans and purpose for our lives, for your thoughts concerning us, and even for your thoughts and your plan, your goal for bringing up a perfect will movement, for setting up and for Christ Gospel Messages and giving us a perfect will movement section. Here we are, O Lord, to ask for what pleases you, to do what pleases you. Lead us and guide us. Rejoice over us, Holy Father, for we are doing what pleases you. Even as you help us and as you direct our path to do what pleases you, so help us, Holy God, to always please you and make you happy. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you, sis, and God bless you, man. God bless you. Remember to like, remember to share, and remember to subscribe, just in case you have not. It's perfect will movement. What pleases you is all our desire. Just to emphasize to reverence again, by the grace of God, in this month of August, we're going to be having our worldwide 2022 worldwide praise to God Most High, and it's going to be on the last Saturday of August, August 27th. Please mark your calendar. Make sure you participate. Make sure you give thanks to God, even on that specific day, that all the creatures of God around the world will be giving thanks to God that day. And God, regardless of your time difference, God is going to be like, wow, what happened? August 27th, what is going on? Who are those praising me? Who are those appreciating me? All around the world is going to be happening like that, and God will be so excited. So make sure you participate. Make sure you join so that you don't miss out in what will glorify the Most High God, the King of Glory, on that very day, that all His creatures around the world will be praising Him. And please begin to share those messages of which is being emphasized and reflect a reverence about that day coming ahead, August 27th, mark your calendar, and God bless you. May the Lord accept our praise in Jesus' name. And actually, now bringing us to today's focus, Thanksgiving. In our Bible passage, we want to begin to give thanks to God even now before we go and praise His holy name. Worldwide praise to God, Most High, 2022 Worldwide Praise, August 27. But today, Thanksgiving. The book of 1 Thessalonians, our Bible focus, it says, 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, is verse 18. It says, in everything give thanks, for this is the will of God. It's perfect will movement. What pleases you is all our desire. In everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. Thanksgiving. It is good to appreciate the Lord. It is good to give thanks to the Lord. It is good. Oh Lord, my God. Hallelujah. It is good to appreciate the King of glory. I am filled with joy right now. That yes, God has done marvelous things in my life, in and for Christ gospel messages. God has done marvelous things in your life, of which I am already aware of. And even for those of which I am not aware of, I know, but you can also testify that yes, God has also done great things in your own life. So we're going to be giving thanks to God. Thanksgiving. Appreciating the goodness of God, and we're going to begin our prayer right now, and just open your mouth and begin to thank God. Just begin to emphasize, begin to list, and touch those areas in your life that God has done marvelous things. Tell it to Him. Close your eyes and begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, my Lord and my God, I thank You. I worship You. I give You the glory. I give You the honor. I give You thanks. Concerning my life, concerning my existence. Thank You for the breath of life. Thank You for the gift of life. Thank You for taking care of me. Thank You for Your daily provisions. Thank You. Thank You, Holy Father, for Your healing, for Your strength, for Your growth. Spiritually, physically, financially, materially, academically. Thank You for Your wonders, miracles in my life. Thank You for Christ's gospel messages. Thank You for giving me the grace to be useful for Your glory. Thank you for saving me. Thank you for loving me. Thank You for choosing me for Yourself, for Your service, for Your honor, for Your glory, for Your praise. Thank you, Holy God. I am grateful. Thank You for my education. Thank You for victory at last. Thank You, Most High God. I worship You, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. To God be the glory, to God be the glory, to God be the glory. It says that Bible passage says, for this is the will of God. For this is the will of God. For this is the will of God. For this is God's expectation. God expects you, and now that you begin to do what He expects you to do, He's going to be so happy. It's just like as our Lord Jesus Christ taught us to pray, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name, Thy will be done on earth, Thy will. This is what is happening right now. For this is the will of God for you. And that is what you're doing now. God's will is being manifested, which means God is so excited. Wow, goal accomplished, mission accomplished. Just as the Lord also helps you to fulfill your dreams, you're going to be so excited. Your faith, those things, the substance of things hoped for, right? Your faith is being manifested, fulfilled. Those things you envisioned, you had faith and hope in God for, are being manifested. You're going so excited. You're going to be so happy, so excited. So as well, God is being happy now that you are giving thanks to Him. You are manifesting in His perfect will. concerning you, for this is the will of God for you in Christ Jesus. Give thanks. You're going to go and tell the Lord again, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you for helping me to do your will, for helping me to please you. Lord, thank you for helping me to please you. Oh Lord, thank you for helping me to please you. Prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, I thank you for helping me to please you. Holy God, thank you for helping me to please you. In the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, I thank you for helping me to please you. Lord, I thank you for helping me to please you. Oh Lord, I thank you for helping me to please you in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Most High God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Finally, before we go to request for something, as the Lord will teach us, finally, before we go, let's thank God again. I want you to think deeply. I want you to think deeply. The Bible verse says, in everything give thanks. In everything. Some things might not be going well now, but God says, give thanks. We're going to give thanks and tell the Lord, 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 I don't know whether you are going through pain. And concern our brethren in Ukraine, if you are also watching right now, your prayer points on this area might be, Lord, I thank you for seeing me through this war and giving me and my nation victory. Ah, that is your prayer point. But I don't know about yours, but you are also going to emphasize about that situation and tell the Lord, Lord, I thank you for seeing me through my problem, my challenges, and giving me victory. Lord, I thank you for seeing me through these challenges and giving me victory. Lord, I want to thank you for seeing me through these challenges and giving me victory. Pray out thanks in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, in the name of Jesus, my God and my Redeemer, I pray and ask it. I say, thank you, O Lord, for seeing me through my challenges, Holy God. Thank you for seeing me through my challenges and obstacles, Holy God, and for giving me victory over them all. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I want to thank you. I want to say thank you, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, thank you. I believe you will see me through my challenges. And obstacles, and you will give me victory over them all in the name of Jesus Christ. Even everyone, hey, everyone asking from you right now, I thank you, Holy God, and I believe you will see us through. You will help us to overcome all our challenges and obstacles. You will give us victory over them all, to give you all the glory even more. And thanks again in the name of Jesus Christ. Ah, thank you, Holy God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I got an idea some times ago, reflecting about the importance of giving thanks to God, even while still in your situation and challenges. God is happy with you and expect you to appreciate him while you are still in the challenges, not where he takes you out alone. No, it's gonna be an addition of thanksgiving after he brings you out, giving you victory over that challenges. So it is very important. So may the Lord be glorified and see us through those challenges and help us to give more thanks to him again, even after the victory over them all, over the challenges and obstacles, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Amen. Now we want to ask, 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 we want to ask. And this prayer point will be like this. Oh Lord, this is my situation. You're going to tell the Lord. Oh Lord, I commit my situation to you. Oh Lord, give me victory. Strengthen me to overcome my challenges. Strengthen me to overcome my struggles. Strengthen me to overcome. Hey, to overcome. To overcome. To overcome. Hey, to overcome. My struggles, to overcome my struggles. Strengthen me, O Lord, to overcome my struggles and my stones. Strengthen me to overcome my struggles in life. Strengthen me, O Lord, to overcome my struggles in life. It pleases God. It pleases God. It pleases God. So tell the Lord, O Lord, strengthen me. Give me the strength, the grace, and the power. O Lord, strengthen me to overcome my struggles in life. Prayer. Tell it to the Lord like that. Oh Lord, strengthen me to overcome. Hey, and empower me to overcome my struggles in life. To overcome my strengthen me and empower me. Help me to overcome my struggles in life. Prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Redeemer. Oh Lord, strengthen me, empower me, and help me to overcome my struggles in life. In the name of Jesus Christ, only God, my Father, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. I ask in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, strengthen me, empower me, and help me to overcome my struggles in life. Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, empower me, strengthen me, and help me, Holy God, to overcome, to have victory over my challenges in life, over my struggles in life. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you, says God bless you. As you have requested, for what pleases God, may the Lord grant unto you to the glorification of his holy name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And it is so. Amen. Congratulations, says, and congratulations, my God bless you so much. In Jesus' name. Amen. Are you ready for the song? Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay. As our custom, right, to sing it once, just in case of our new members. And thank you so much. Thank you so much for joining. Thank you so much for watching and for Christ Gospel Messages. In case if this is your first time, you are highly welcome and greatly appreciated even for watching and for Christ Gospel Messages. This is a platform of which the grace of God is being revealed by the revelation of his word, whether in preaching like this, as you see, or whether you in preaching on other preaching messages, or on a prayer like this, is perfect womb movement, or the prayer section, or a worship moment, worship section, get fit, and for Christ Gospel Messages, get fit. Creative cooking. What else? Emotion. And for Christ Gospel Messages, emotion. Diverse of ways by the grace of God. The will, the word of God is being revealed to his creatures. And this remains. And for Christ Gospel Messages, God bless you. So thank you for joining. Thank you. Please, I will encourage you to please subscribe to And for Christ Gospel Messages YouTube channel. And the Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Now, let's go into our song before we round up. God bless you. That is all I want. It's all I'm asking for. What pleases you? It's all my desire. Let's go right now. Three times. So one, two, ready, go. That is all I want. It's all I'm asking for. What pleases you? It's all my desire. Again, that is all I want. It is all I'm asking for. What pleases you? It's all my desire. And for the last time, that is all I want. It all I'm asking for. What pleases you? It's all I desire. It's all my desire. What pleases you? It's all my desire. May the Lord be happy with us as we do what pleases him, even this day, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. God bless you, sis, and God bless you, miss. And for Christ Gospel Messages YouTube channel, see you next time. Take care. God bless.